Welcome back to another Minecraft Let's Play in Mr. C's World. So, where we left off last time, just kind of staring at some gold here, which we will mine out now. Not certain, like if we were going up. I don't know if we were like going up or what exactly we were doing. So, just kind of bear with me on this as we float through whatever we have to do. He died pretty quick, actually. Look, more diamonds! We are good at this. For now, at least. I don't know why I just mine those when I have some on me. And somebody is texting me. Two diamonds, wow. Alright, well. Those of you who know me, I have massive bad luck when it comes to these. So I should probably get out while I still can. Which I think I'm going to do. Or else if I don't, I'll just get stuck down here and I'll die and I will lose these diamonds and I will rage quit this whole game. Nobody likes to see a rage quitter. Now how did I get down here? That is right. Jumped from up there, right? Everyone agrees on that? I agree. Oh, would you look at that? There we go. Mining is just not my thing. I always end up dying no matter what. When you saw it, I just got down here in one of the earlier videos, and I ended up dying. That was horrible, just massively bad. Who fails that bad, besides me? You guys are about to witness as we come near to the house is the almighty awesomeness of not the chicken crowning our first found diamond. Yay.
like it.
Well, never finished the flooring. Need to. And I will. When I have time. Again, still getting ready for like finals and stuff. So it's just kind of been busy. I've actually didn't post a couple ones. A couple, like two videos or something. So I have to make, I'm going to try getting two of them out today. If I can fit that in my schedule. I will try. Heap of massive crushing noises, but then there's nothing around that fell and got hurt. Things suck. Alright, so to be fully honest, I have no idea what we're going to be working on today. I just decided, hey, I need to get up and get that video out. And so, well, here I am, and I have like no idea on what we'll even be doing. Could maybe try getting some stone, but I really don't want to have you guys sit and watch through that whole thing while I'm trying to get all the stone for this house. It's like tortured everybody. So, man, I know I have these in somewhere. Apparently I don't. Just to say I did. Look at this. Ugly freaking block. Don't like it. Although it does match in, blend in with the water, which is kind of funny to use. Especially when you're trying to troll people. But other than that, not so much. Just gonna grab a bunch of this here. Somewhere. If you're gonna keep a chicken in your house, it's good for eggs. Sucks because they're always in your way. We're trying to get out of the door. And you can't walk anywhere if you're holding, what is it? What the hell? Oh, I forgot my bucket. Anyway, so here's what's funny about this. I will go get my bucket before I just show you what is funny about that block. The reason I wanted to grab my bucket is because I wanted to grab that too. So, here's another way to troll your friends. Like, you can have a bunch of these and build something out of it, and your friend will be like, hey, what the hell? Because it's wood, but it will take forever with an axe to break because you need a pickaxe. The funniest block that I know of that allows you to fairly be mean to whoever's in your world by that. Again, pickaxe or axe takes too long. Pickaxe just breaks right away. Go nuts with it. Now, back to... Dang it. Where'd it go? Oh, what the hell? But that will be your new trolling friend. These things am I even gonna need? Anybody know? Anyone try doing the calculations? Sister has a friend coming over, and I told her not to be going in and out, and so the first thing she's doing is going in and out. It gets annoying just hearing the door opening alarm. Holy crap. Let's try what we have. All 44. Which means we're only going to be getting 22 of these things. But even then, 22 is still quite a bit. But you never know. Oh, I don't see the spider mouse. What the hell? Man, I'm getting dropkicked. This spawn right here. That was almost little to basically no light at all. There. Okay, stay out of my house. I am going to need a lot more than 22 of these things. Especially if I do that. Only one chicken laid an egg. We have a lot of flooring to go. From here all the way over there. Dang it. Gotta be something I can move over there. Just move the white wall. And now. Yeah, alright, so. Ooh, that hurts. Well, alright. Grab the wood and let's go get what we can out of this. Put the water up, and I can't remember. I think it was like here. Lucky guess. Chicken fall on me. Thank you. Damn it. That wasn't supposed to happen. Let's try this again. Hey, you pig. Torch goes flying everywhere. Ah, what the hell again? I didn't think that would work. Dang it. Looks like what, the third time that's happened now? My torch is down at the other end of the water. Chicken under there. Go out to the floor. Alright, well, awesome. This floor is getting there. He laid it on my bed. A chicken. laying things on my bed like he knows the place. It has been 26 minutes, almost 27 minutes now. And we've done nothing but add her onto the floor, even though it looks nice. Oh, and we got our lapis and our diamond block. Other than that, the floor's looking good. There you go. Okay, I'm just gonna throw a torch down right there. Right there, so nothing spawns. Other than that, okay. Other than that, we will see you later. Peace. Now, peace.